Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unblock someone on Facebook Messenger. Over time, the list of people you've blocked on Facebook Messenger may grow to be as long as your Facebook friends list. However, over time, you may find that you want to unblock someone on Facebook Messenger so you can use the platform to chat with them. Thankfully, Messenger makes it easy to unblock someone. However, the process to unblock someone on Messenger is different depending on if you just blocked that person on Facebook Messenger or if you blocked them on Facebook. In this video, I'll walk through the steps to unblock someone on Facebook Messenger in both scenarios. First, let's look at how to unblock someone you just blocked in Facebook Messenger. Step 1. Launch Facebook Messenger on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your Facebook Messenger home screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap your profile icon on the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap People in the Preferences section. The People screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Blocked Contacts. A list of your blocked Facebook Messenger contacts is displayed. Step 5. On Android, you'll see an Unblock button next to your blocked contacts you can tap to unblock them. If you're using an iPhone or iPad, you'll need to tap that contact and then tap Unblock on Messenger in a menu. A dialog box is displayed asking if you want to unblock this contact. Tap Unblock. This Facebook Messenger contact is unblocked and you'll now be able to interact with them again. Next, if you block a contact on Facebook, they are automatically blocked on Facebook Messenger. As a result, the only way to unblock a contact on Facebook Messenger that you blocked on Facebook is to unblock that contact on Facebook. Now let's walk through the steps to unblock a contact on Facebook, which also unblocks them on Facebook Messenger. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on your Facebook home screen. The menu screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap to expand Settings and Privacy. Tap Settings in the expanded menu. You'll be taken to the Account Settings screen. Step 3. Tap Blocking in the Privacy section. The blocking screen will be displayed, showing you a list of all of the people you've blocked on Facebook. Step 4. Tap Unblock next to the Facebook contact you want to unblock. An Unblock dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to unblock this contact on Facebook. Tap Unblock. You'll return to the blocking screen where that person's name will no longer appear, confirming that they are no longer blocked on Facebook and therefore will no longer be blocked on your Facebook Messenger account. Let me know what your favorite messaging platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.